you draw this.
Took Clayton Clippers, man, to the championship and playoffs and everything.
Hall of Fame, not Clayton Hall of Fame, because ain't no such a thing. I mean, the South Jersey Hall of Fame, man. Give props what props is due, man. That's respect. That's, this is real. This is real. This shop is real. We all here together, united as one. That's real rap.
About this guy, I want to just talk a little bit about Rob Marshall and not only what he's meant to the program, Jim, but exactly how stellar a back this guy is.
Yeah, he's just a great back. Like anytime we put the ball in his hands, we know we could score a touchdown no matter where he's at. So we just try to give him the ball as much as possible.
Rob, one last question. You alluded to your blocking before, but here's a guy that's gained over 4,600 yards in his career. You can't do that without some great blocking. You might want to say something about those guys.
They block good. I'm speechless. I don't know what to say.
Have you had a better game? Certainly not probably a better game under this kind of pressure, Rob.
No, I think this is the best game I ever played. It is.
Your career has been amazing, all-time leading rusher in South Jersey history, but they stopped you the first time, 89 yards here. That was on your mind today, wasn't it?
Yeah. Well, when we first played and we came in big-headed. That's why we lost that bad, and this time we came ready to play.
Talk about the vengeance for Rob Marshall today. You look like you had everything going for you today, Rob.
Yeah, the offensive line, they block good, that's all I can say.
They look like they can't stop you on that sweep.
When I run the sweep, my end, Joe Hess blocks, and I just run behind him, and my fullback, BC, blocks in front of me, and I just run behind him.
Probably some magnificent touchdowns, but we want to talk about that two-point conversion that gave you guys the lead for good at 8-7, because that was an amazing play, and we're going to be showing that when we talk to you now. But tell us what happened on that play. It looks like you were going to kick the ball off the field, and you wind up scoring.
Oh, I dropped it, and I was trying to pick it up, and I just went right back into my hands, and I fell into the end zone.
Well, you talk about a performance, 4,352 yards coming in, 245 going out. That gives him a total on his career of 4,597. All he did today with the 245 was score those four plus the 3 2-pointers.
So when you start talking about Clayton Sports and you go all the way back and when you start coming forward and coming into the 80s and 90s, then you got to mention Rob Marshall's name.
Like the river I've been running ever since. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change gonna come. Oh, yes, it will.
On my freestyle.
Young people, get something that you love to do, because it's not just money. You gotta love what you do. And if you love what you do, you don't mind getting up in the morning and going to work. You know what I mean? Who wants to go to work and just say, oh boy, here we go again, another day? That's no good. You want to really get a profession that you love to do, and it makes life a lot easier.